What is all this?
It's your first official speech as Alliance Commander.
When was that decided without my having any say whatsoever?
It was never decided. There was no vote, no meetings, no debates. It's simply the way it is. The way it's been since the day you arrived. Everyone knows it. It's just official now.
So I've been promoted from Commander to...
Yes, you have. Congratulations, Commander.
I thought you hated titles.
I hate having one, but I do love granting them. They're looking to you to guide them to greatness as only you can. Take them there.
You began with nothing. Now you stand inside the base you have built. The Alliance grows stronger every day. You have done well. But make no mistake, your work has just begun. It's time to redouble your efforts. To sacrifice and do as your superiors tell you, without question. When you grow tired, when you wish it would all end, I want you to think about the madman out there. Arkhan remains a threat to everything you have ever held dear. Arkhan is your enemy. Destroy him, or be destroyed.
Come so far.
Indeed, they have.
They still have far to go, but at this rate they could one day pose a challenge to the Eternal Empire.
Perhaps. A pity so many of them will have to die.
In five sectors report no sign of either. Perhaps they're just figments of our imagination.
Someone knows the truth.
I know that look. You're about to order something wonderful.
Choose one populated planet in each of the five sectors. Dispatch the fleet to bombard them.
For how long?
Until they're dust. Someone knows. Someone will talk. But only if we give them a reason.
You summoned us, Theron. You said you had leads on allies.
Leads, yes. Commitments, no. Lana's still working on the major players. Meanwhile, there's a potential ally on Z'Kul we've been ignoring. Firebrand.
Your information is faulty. Firebrand's not on our side.
Firebrand?
An unidentified individual who arrived on Z'Kul 2 years ago. She's carried out bombings in the Spire targeting military and civilian venues.
That makes her a terrorist, not an ally.
It makes her both. Look, I'm not thrilled with the idea, but we're in no position to get choosy. She's done as much damage as we have.
Stick to the facts and reserve judgment for later. What do we know about her?
Based on her rambling audio manifestos, she's an anarchist looking to bring down Emperor Arkhan's perfect society.
There are elements of the Spire's population who create artwork in her honor. They even trade holograms of her handiwork.
If she's survived fighting Zakuul so long and she's connected with the populace, she's worth investigating.
All right, we make contact. Scorpio, you're the expert on the Zakuul underworld.
The Lady of Sorrows could offer high-yield explosives to draw her out.
Proceed. I'll head for Zakuul shortly.
And back up if you need it.
Just be careful. Arkan's still hunting for you, and Firebrand may not be the ally we're hoping.
No way. No damn way.
Kalia.
You piece of filth. You come looking for me? Really?
She was one of your crew, right?
You could say that.
You were supposed to be dead. Get out of here before I make it real.
I came to meet Firebrand. You're the one who's been operating against Zakuul for 2 years?
Firebrand's what the locals call me to brighten their sad little lives. And you're what, the scary outlander?
You heard about that.
You got in the news again after ruining the droid factory. Should have been my target, but you had to come out of hiding with a splash.
I wasn't hiding. I was in Carbonite until Lana Beniko found me.
Not one of your better lies, and just sad if it's true. So what now? You want me back on the team? Toss away what I've got just to play fascist friend to the Sith Empire?
We need your help against Zakuul.
No.
I realize you weren't expecting this. I wasn't either, but I'm not just walking away. Tell me why.
What? You want a big hug? Should I be crying to see you safe?
What if I just bought you a drink?
Okay, look, I'm in the middle of something big. You want to tag along? We can talk. You're a half-decent shot.
Agreed. You can explain on the move.
I'll leave you to it. There's a contact I need to meet.
First stop is the old world power junctions. You know how to cold rig a detonator? Keep an eye out for skytroopers. I've got to wire a joy-rigged ion grenade into the power junction. I mess up, we all fry. That blackout you caused shows the whole system's vulnerable. You know about the Overwatch?
Some sort of command center.
Smart boy. Overwatch is where they run half the droids in the Spire. Skytroopers, building crews, med units, you name it. We blow a couple of junctions at once, Overwatch security goes down. Force fields, scanners, no power. We walk right in.
This whole city runs on machines. If we interfere with the Overwatch controls, the Spire will practically shut down.
Yeah, these people. The droids do everything for them. Most of the locals sit around drooling while their tech feeds and protects them. We're gonna show them real life for a day or two. No droids. Just until it's fixed.
We might be able to do more. What about reprogramming the droids from Overwatch Command?
I wasn't planning on spending long in there, and tech isn't my thing. Look, you came to me. You don't like my methods? I don't really care. But I'll throw in a bonus. Tavor Slenn, the Overwatch administrator? The data he needs to run those droids is pretty much a blueprint for the city. You ever plan an attack here, you'll need that data. Defenses, vulnerabilities, everything. So we get inside, we both get something good.
I'm in. I could use a blueprint of the Spire, and we always made a good team.
It's just until the job is done. Come on, we better get to the next junction before the Skytroopers show. Okay, we're set. But I've got to stick around a minute. Supposed to meet a contact.
What kind of contact?
A local. Won't take long. But get too close and you'll scare her off.
Firebrand? Everything's ready. I've got the Overwatch data and the rest. The rest is done, too.
Good girl. Who says you can't get your hands dirty?
Listen, the others, they're out. They won't say anything, but they're getting their scars fixed. It's not fun anymore.
Yeah, well, they're morons. We've got each other.
I need to go.
Don't forget, you cause me problems. Those scars can get deeper. Idiots and cowards. Remember that girl in Koss City whose dad you shot? She had spine compared to these people.
The people of Zakuul have been sheltered from just about everything. Even their soldiers are naive.
Haven't met many of the soldiers, but I believe it. I've picked up a few fans over the years. That girl, daughter of the Overwatch administrator.
Why is she helping you?
Same reason they all did. They're sheltered kids and rebellion is taboo. They don't really want Zakuul overthrown, but almost getting blown up, getting a few scars before the droids make them pretty again? Oh, that's a mark of pride.
So you came to Zakuul without a support network and built one from your enemies. A Cypher agent couldn't do better.
I was always good at using people. You just showed me a few tricks to get the most out of it.
At least our time together wasn't a waste.
I never said that. Come on. One more power conduit. Look, I know you pretty well, so I'll make you a deal. You're too smart not to have an angle. You tell me what you're really after, I'll tell you why I'm on Zakuul.
I have a very long list of enemies. Some of them stole my life. Others are in my way. Whatever else happens, I'm making sure they fall.
Glad to hear something pretty come from those lips. So the reason I'm here? Zakuul messed things up for me. I had a lot going on. You got killed, and life fell apart. Not like I was gonna stick with the Empire, right? And we burned a lot of bridges, so...
How bad did it get?
I got by. I always get by. Owned a club, did some exchange work. But it wasn't the same. Eventually I figured, you hit me, I hit back. Came to Zakuul to wave the anarchist flag, like back when.
The Zakuulans seem very dedicated to their emperors. You can't be finding much traction.
Problem is, these people. Nothing hurts them. Blow up a building, droids rebuild. Cut up a scumwad, droids heal them. They don't know consequences. Even you killing their emperor just made them sniffle. They barely got laws. But it's not anarchy if nothing matters. It's just a sugar rush.
You hear that?
Skytroopers. Gotta move. We're rigged for the Overwatch, but we have to stop at my apartment first. Might be more droids there. You seem up for the challenge.
This is it. My fans bought the furniture. Let me show you something.
I can see the Van Kesar Bridge burning from here. No one's seeing what happened, but I haven't seen anything like it.
My father will kill me if he knows I'm recording this. Firebrand struck again. The spaceport this time. I was so afraid. But I've never felt a rush like that before. Oh, thank Valkorion, the droids got me to safety.
Gray Market Hollows. They used to trade them like it was a game. Now, watch this.
The Outlander's back. They say he's responsible for the meltdown. I still haven't heard from my brother. Skull should be safe. It's always been safe. What happens now?
Tone's a little different on that one, huh? Suddenly blowing up a building matters.
They're awed by Firebrand, but they fear the Outlander.
You come back to life after everything I... After 5 years. Not only that, you do it by blowing up a building and humiliating me.
You were my friend. You know me. Do you really think I'd humiliate you?
I'm not assigning blame. Things are what they are. Power junctions are set. Overwatch force fields cycle in an hour. Let's talk tactics until then. Everything goes down in the droid control center. You grab your data, I blow the machinery. And hopefully shoot the administrator.
You're sure the data's complete? The full city schematic?
Every droid in this city runs on those specs. You ever go to war with the Spire, that's your winning card. It's time. Step one. Blow the junctions. Like old times. Get ready to shoot droids, a few knights, whatever Zakuul has to show.
Data's coming through. Complete schematics for every building in the Spire.
I've got enough bombs here to slag the droid controls. Fancy automated city won't be automated anymore.
Damage can be repaired. I'm disappointed, Kaleo.
Tavor, I was worried you ran away.
You should have turned yourself into the Sky Troopers. I can't protect you from this. Not your scheme, nor allying with the Outlander.
Actually, the Outlander came to ally with me. Meet Overwatch Administrator Tavor Slenn.
I gave you friendship. A home. A purpose! You mock me.
Tell me, Tavor, did she come into your life, convince you you were special, take everything she could and then abandon you?
You know me too well. Tavor convinced me to sell out. Like I said before, when I saw I couldn't hurt the people here, I got lazy. He offered me a pretty cage. Nice house, free pass from the Sky Troopers. I could bomb little targets and he'd make sure no one got killed.
You sponsored her.
It was an outlet for our people's darker urges. A drop of poison to vaccinate against the disease of unrest.
You were also really into me. Then I remembered comfort isn't everything.
She is betrayal personified. Even you, Outlander, deserve better. My skills as a fighter are the model for our Sky Troopers. I will execute you both. And make amends for my errors.
You poor, stupid, stupid, stupid man. You know your daughter helped me set up phase two.
What?
We're not just taking out droids for a day. I've got explosives planted around the city. Roads, factories, security stations, news centers. This time when everything burns, no fire suppressor units, no medical droids, no skytroopers stopping riots.
You never mentioned that.
Surprise! You get it now, Tavor? You tried to use me. You all humiliated me. Now your happy city is going to hurt.
They'll have no idea how to respond without their droids. Even once the machines are back online, they'll be repairing infrastructure for months.
These people stole your life and mine, Agent. We had it good. I didn't see it until you were gone. So I say we do this together.
Meaning what?
You blow the droid controls, I detonate the city. I want to do this with you, Agent. It's not the same as shooting Arkin, but we had something special, and they ruined it.
It's past times a coup began to pay. This is only the beginning.
Time to go before an army of knights shows up.
Theron, you made it back.
Yeah, we almost got caught in one of the blasts. It was bad down there.
That'll happen when you blow up my city. There are parks and roads burning.
Koth, not like this.
You know how many people you killed? You want to tell me why I shouldn't walk out right now?
Arkan's going to pour immense resources into repairing and securing the Spire. Those are resources that aren't being used against us.
Maybe. But some victories aren't worth the price.
The man has a point. So, Kaleo. She knows her stuff. We keeping her?
There are a few people in the galaxy I'd rather have at my side.
That mean I shouldn't lock up the silverware?
I didn't say that.
All right, we'll call this recruiting op a success.
You were the Lady of Sorrows?
Yes.
Guess you knew if I found out, I'd melt you down.
Did you know she was Firebrand?
It pleases me to see you partnered again.
Not an answer. Still creepy after all these years. Can't believe you found her before me.
I didn't know it was her at the time. If I had, I would have approached the situation differently.
Yeah, right. It's fine, we're good. Look, I'm not gonna promise to be around all the time. I've got a lot of catching up to do. I kind of wasted those years on Zakuul. But if you need me, I'm here.
It should go without saying, but whatever happens, if you need anything, put the word out. I'll find you.
Just might take 5 years, huh? Come on, we're gonna find something to drink and swap stories. And Agent?
Yes.
I'm glad you're alive.
Millions dead. Their blood is on our hands.
We didn't destroy those worlds. Your children did.
The atrocities on those planets were committed to hurt the Alliance, but we're not responsible for them.
What are you talking about? What's happened now?
Warships from the Eternal Fleet bombarded 5 planets in a coordinated assault. The death toll is unimaginable. Whole cities leveled.
Arkhan issued a statement saying those worlds were protecting us, and their destruction was justice for our attacks on Zakuul. A lie, of course, but no one can prove it.
Arkhan's desperate. He can't find us, so he's taken the galaxy hostage.
We need to send our own message, expose Arkhan's lies, show people the truth.
Propaganda wars are a quagmire. The louder we shout, the more people Arkhan kills. The public will turn against us.
Koth flipped his Hydras banner. He tried to take the gravestone.
What do you mean, take it?
Said he was quitting the Alliance. I fought him off, but he took a shuttle instead. Len and Rollo left with him.
Opening a holo channel to the shuttle. Koth, come in. What's going on?
Never been one for goodbyes. This was a long time coming. Too many innocent people are dying, and not just because of Arkhan. What happened with Firebrand was the end for me. I can't ignore who you are, Commander, and I won't follow you anymore.
You've always been weak. Go on. I don't need you.
I fooled myself into believing you had a destiny to save us. I guess the joke's on me.
Koth, stop. If you do this, there's no going back.
I'll miss you, Lana.
The shuttle jumped to hyperspace. We lost him.
We cannot be distracted by a temper tantrum. 5 planets lie in ruin. The dead must be avenged.
Senya's right. Koth made his choice.
We must respond to my son's attacks.
No, that's precisely what he wants.
Is it?
We already have more objectives than resources, but we can make a course adjustment.
People now know Arkhan for what he is. Let's use that. The angrier people get, the more it will destabilize the enemy.
Fanning the flames could prove dangerous, but it might reveal new friends.
Now, the real trick is keeping those new friends alive long enough to recruit them.
We're only delaying the inevitable. Sooner or later, my children must answer for what they've done.
Worlds to dust? I made hollows of it. Do you want a copy?
Father was on Zakuul. He used the Outlander to attack our home.
I don't remember him being so funny when he was alive.
Am I laughing?
You've never laughed.
Our knights failed us. They must regain their honor. Send them to the Dueling Circle in pairs. They'll battle to the death.
Finding the Outlander will be harder with half our knights dead.
The survivors will be motivated. You know my command.